and Perry down here. It's going to be tight between Duncan Nicholson and Crystal Page. Nicholson just might get the ball, and no, Pagey takes his own in front. Pagey gets the house on Nicholson. Oh, a bit of one on Quinter, and don't worry about that. It's tight racing. Here comes Page, jumping away. He is in front of Nicholson. Back in the three spot there. Pretty sure that's Michael Villarino. He is working hard. Up and down. Pagey, Nicholson. Oh, Pagey's just jumping away now. He is looking good. He's over two or three bike lengths. Nicholson, he is right there. Villarino fighting hard in the three spot. The four pretty tight back there. Looks like Mick Goodwin doing well for team 179. But out in front, it's all Christopher Page. Put the glasses down, ladies and gentlemen. He's out of win. Pagey takes it over Nicholson and Villarino.